My name is Robert Polk. I live in Scotts Bluff, Nebraska. I'm a lifelong Republican, and I've always voted for Republican candidates. In 2015, I was worried that Donald Trump seemed to be getting a whole lot of steam, and I was concerned about what a Trump presidency would look like because all his life he'd been a business owner and had only looked out for himself and had a history that I didn't really think honored what we would want for our president. So, but I didn't vote for him, but he got president, and so whatever. But over the last 3.5 years, my fears have been proven true, and I've seen what he's done to our country and our Constitution, and his repeated disparaging comments towards journalists, immigrants, war heroes. For crying out loud, John McCain. How's he going to badmouth John McCain? And I just think he's only been self-serving his whole life, and sure enough, he's failed as his duties as a president. And as much as I'd like to vote for a Republican this year, if he's my choice, I am not voting for him. So I'm just hoping. Oh, in the last week, he walked down the street from the White House and held up a Bible in front of a church, a Bible he's probably never opened, in front of a church I'm sure he's never gone to, gassing peaceful protesters. If you haven't been paying attention up till now, and if you're halfway paying attention, you have got to understand Trump's got to go. He's been bad for this country for 3.5 years. And we can't stand another 4 years of Trump leading. I say leading kind of tongue in cheek because he hasn't really been leading our country. But as the president of the United States, Trump cannot be our choice. So I'm going to vote for Joe Biden this year. And if I have to write him in because of voting requirements in Nebraska, I'll write in Joe Biden. But I'm a Republican. I'll always be a Republican. And I hope other Republicans wake up to the reality that Donald Trump is not a Republican. He's a self-serving narcissist, and he's hijacked our country and my Republican Party. So this a lifelong Republican, an NRA life member, pleads with you, please don't vote for Donald Trump. Vote for Joe Biden in 2020. Thank you.